It's Nick. I'm at 2905 North Rowan Circle in Mesa. It's a one-story stucco house. It has a three-car garage. It's stucco, as I said. It has decent landscaping. It's in a gate-guarded community. It has a barrel tile roof. There's no complete way of telling whether the house is occupied or not. I think it's vacant. It does have a lockbox on it. Like I said, it has that desert motif landscaping. It looks good. I think a lot of the stuff on the side here is community. It is on a corner lot. It goes up into a little cul-de-sac circle. That's the first house along there. Little courtyard in the front. There's a big crack in the wall of that. This is the side of the house. I'm sure all this landscaping is community taken care of. Backyard's pretty barren. It has a little bit of landscaping. It has a covered lanai. In the back, there's a little barbecue area. I can't get into the backyard. I saw when I walked up on the other side, the gate's locked. This home's in the Las Sendas area, so it's a pretty fancy area. House has gas service. Air conditioner's here. On this side of the house, there are a number of gashes or holes in the stucco. I don't know if that's from stress or that application or what, but a number of areas where the stucco has some splits or gashes in it. It's hard to see on this film, but they're there. As I said, the home's on a circle. And of course, all the homes are very nice homes, and they're all well maintained and all very well landscaped. So it's Dick at 2905 Rowan Circle in Mesa, Arizona.